need my drugs, I need my lugs. Bitches pulling up and suck us up. I'm in the Tonka, baby, you come show me love. I'm fuck with nobody, little bitch, I show you.
After going to 4 stores, I found what I needed, man. I'm gonna write on the back of my car, honk if you love cock. We'll see, man, we'll see the reactions we get. You think that's small? Yeah, huh? I fucked it up, guys. We're starting over. So shitty, huh? Is it? It's bad? It's bad, right? Fuck! Sir, would you honk at this? Be honest, I know you would, sir.
Sir?
Yeah.
You know how old I am? 67.
67?
You think that honk is bad? Come on.
Looks beautiful.
They see me rolling, they hating.
Let's go! We got our first honk! Oh shit! Let's go! Let's go! God, I feel bad for these kids who have to see this. My God, I'm traumatizing kids out here, dude. Look at these people. Let's go! You love it, bro?
I wanna say, I fucking love cock.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Yeah! Let's go! Oh. Yeah! I know you like cock, bro! Why did I never think of this idea? What the fuck? Let's go, man! That guy got mad. Let me get a quick honk!
I wish I had a horn, man.
Here, here, here!
Do I gotta shake it?
Yeah, let's go!
I love cock! Woo! Thank you, guys.
Have a good one, bro! Let's go! Alright, guys, we're gonna switch it up. My boy's gonna be driving now, so we'll see, man. We'll see. Woo! Let's go!
Dude, I just took a screenshot of your car.
Yeah? I know you guys love cock.
Yeah, pull your cock out.
I will. Coca-Cola, do you ever feel stuck in your head? Well, not anymore. Go get yourself a pack of Coca-Cola right now. Coca-Cola, please sponsor me. I really need it. So please don't cancel me, guys. I need this sponsorship. Took you out, bro. Do a kickflip. Yeah.
Bro.
Oh, shit. Should we kidnap this guy? Hop in, bro. Hey, man, what's your name?
Nate.
Nate? Shout out to Nate, man. We out here kidnapping people.
6 o'clock.
But we got you, bro. Don't even trip. We're witnessing history here with Nate. I just picked up this kid off the street. What if this is our next president, guys? You never know. This is what life has come to, man.
Yo, right up, we gon' shop. We get like this, you wish the bitch you pop. It ain't been a day that I ain't been happy, bitch, purse I pop. Yeah, they told me that they broke, that's not my problem. Yeah, you know.
Oh,
Oh shit.
All right, Nathan. I love you, kid. Don't do drugs. Don't steal. Is that what you said earlier?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. This kid gives good advice. Don't steal, guys.
Hardcore drugs.
Yeah. Don't do hardcore drugs either. I love you, bro. Take care. Today has been crazy, y'all. What if like 10 years from now, I get deported back to Mexico, and then this kid Nathan, he's like, "I'm the president. I know you. You picked me up before." And then guess what? I'm back in America, man. Growing up as a kid, your parents would say, don't talk to strangers. Fuck that. Don't listen to your parents. Talk to strangers. That's how you'll make connections. Bro, we just came to Target to kill time. What are we doing? Bro, how do you turn, bro? Oh my! I would have caught that lawsuit real quick. Can I grab your number actually real quick? Can I grab your number real quick? You know, I recently fell off of a bridge.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Wait, is this for, like, YouTubers?
Nah, this dude just, like, follows me around recording my life. I don't know what he's doing.
Oh, okay.
Here. All right. Love you. Have a good one. Oh! Sir, would you like to donate?
I don't got no cash, nah. Brother.
Nah, like, donate some bitches, because I get none, bro.
Oh, fuck, that's fucked up.
Have a good one, bro. Did y'all hear that?
Did you guys hear that?
Watch this shit right here. Did you see that? Watch this.
You're lucky you didn't break your leg.
Ooh.
Close.
Close? What do you mean I landed it? That lady don't know what she's talking about.
Yo, G, they can't stop me from rapping, can they? Can they hop?
This traffic, bro. Oh my god. Fuck it, bro. Sometimes in life, you just have to take shortcuts, guys. Look at that. Wow. Whoever invented that, man, you are a genius.
Take your hands out of your pocket if you get pussy.
You get no pussy, bro.
Do a kickflip!
Y'all
don't
understand how I feel right now, man.
You got it, man. You got it. You got it. Oh.
What's going on?
Hello. How you doing? Do you want to say something to the camera? What'd you say? Was that a guy?
That was a guy.
Is that a guy or a girl? Hey, I don't know what you is, but you cute as fuck, baby girl. I love you. We're going back home, you know. We were probably in the city for like 2 minutes, and you know, it's cold as fuck. I spoke way too soon. Earlier, it's 56 degrees outside, and man, the Chicagoans are fucking cumming their pants right now. It's good weather. We're going back to the suburbs, because you know, I'm just a suburban boy, you know. God. Yeah, I'm almost there.
Three spokes and
all right,
preachers
would tell me I did wrong, but hey, I made a nigga flip.
What do I say to make me exit?
Jules, please.
Oh, stranger.
Alright guys, if you guys didn't get that skit, you know, has to do with the euphoria and shit. You know when Nate Jacobson's dad, he was going to the motel and fucking the little teeny boppers? That's not me, but I'm just recreating it for entertainment purposes. Inspired by Euphoria, man. You know.
You watched that?
Yeah, I did.
Why?
Because I like the dicks in there.
Stranger.